It was hoped the balloon would stay in the stratosphere for 100 days. Instead, it developed a leak during a storm on its third day, and NASA decided to end the flight about 300 kilometres south of Easter Island. Balloon Program Chief Debbie Fairbrother says NASA would analyse the data collected to determine why the balloon developed a leak. The balloon and its 2-ton payload is designed to sink to the bottom of the ocean.